The referees don't pay attention.
Swain indoor, driver leading with the black face.
God, that one's like crap. I think it's in Lynchburg. Right there, that big heap of smoke.
Oh, white one over there, yeah, he's burning.
Something burning.
Ronald, pick up a few of those bumper covers.
Get out of here!
Cooling off the driver.
Yeah, pick up a few of those bumper covers on there.
Yeah, like some cars. I think it went. It just doesn't keep it riding. It won't go here and die.
Fire, fire!
Fire underneath.
Just exhaust. On fire again. It's getting brighter. There it's out.
Yeah, time. The rest is so important.
Trying to get a run on a 210. One man clear to the line.
they're hard on the ground. They're hit their dive when they pile into the three corner. All together, middle of the arena. Monica trying to give it a go here. Tony Godwin. Nelson Ellis pushing them into Brian Shanelevin's car. Shanelevin along the east wall. Now Godwin back to the road to the east side. Shanelevin on the west wall. Watcher. And now Chris Shanelevin. We'll go after Tony Godwin.
Big shot.
Is that what? Gray on a Pontiac?
Monroeville.
Pontiac Monroeville.
Tony Godwin and Chris Shanelevin. Nose to nose over on the east side in front of the line. Houston. And Monroeville car still. A cylinder taking you away.
Cut the door back open, Dad.
Riding it. Godwin coming out of his car, telling Shanelevin to back it up. Godwin coming out of Shanelevin on the right side.
Working together.
Myers on the four-wheel drive of Shanelevin to Shane Godwin. Wide in front of the jump. You know, first car out has to clean up all these cars, right, Darrell? Tony Godwin trying to chase down the 210 of Chris Shanelevin. Shanelevin. On the brakes. Now, Wong's going to try to one down. Tony Godwin. The radio antenna is still on the Buick. Might get any pretty good reception.
The light hanging inside of it.
Clear
light,
yeah. The Buick still has a radio antenna. Might get good reception.
They're all getting hot and worn out.
Yep.
Ron Houston. Hell with the car to start making hits on the clock.
Oh, he's got a flat tire on the other side. No wonder he couldn't move. See it? That's why he can't move. Done it in right there.
Now Shanelevin trying to...
Still trying to get it over there.
Godwin piled in the whole hoop. Stop the chain. Shanelevin on the back side. Monster is on. Still on. Here comes Tony Godwin.
Different for him. Look at all the pieces laying everywhere. Classic.
What do you think of this?